Good evening. Today, I'm going to share with you my crinkly cloth and masks. I think that skincare is extremely important because skin is our biggest organ. Important to take care of our skin well and not let it get damaged. Okay? I have quite a few masks that I really like, but today I'm going to show you only the ones that are crinkly and cloth in. For an in-depth skincare video, I would need to make a separate channel, right? I think. Alrighty, now let me show you the masks and tell you a little bit about each of them. Here I have them all in my hands. There are six of cloth and masks right now that I own. All of my masks and most of my skincare in the refrigerator. That way I can preserve the ingredients better so that all the vitamins and antioxidants, you know, last longer and keep their benefits, really. So let me show you now my favorite masks. So the first mask that I want to talk about is the Clam Glow mask. It looks like this in a black packaging, and it's their oxygenating mask. So it says oxygenating deep cleansing mask bubble sheet. So they advise to use this weekly or before some special occasions to give your skin an additional boost, you know, to make it glowy and clean and oxygenated, like you've been on fresh air. So it's actually black. The color of the mask is black. So it says, have fun, get clean. Our first of its kind oxygenating deep cleanse mask with green tea. Oxy works to reveal glowing and deeply purified skin in just 3 minutes. This is not the first mask that I'm using that is oxygenating. I've used Karen Herzog and I've used Natura be said. And I have to say that because oxygenating masks are very purifying, then I prefer them to come in the form of a cream so that you can do a spot treatment as well. This one is also very nice. You can also do a DIY caracol mask at home, because caracol is definitely very, very, very purifying. So, if you're someone looking for purification, then definitely give this a try and see for yourself how this one works. The next beauty mask is this Shiseido eye mask, and I just used this one recently. I love these a lot. These is the Shiseido Benefiance eye mask. And they come in the pack of 6, I think. And here you have 2 patches that you put under your eyes. They're rather large, and they're packed with retinol, which is a form of vitamin A. And they're just really nice, very nice to use. And super expensive as well, unfortunately. But you can always get these on discount in the summer or like Christmas and just keep it in the fridge. Nothing will happen to them. I mean, of course, even if you don't keep it in the fridge, nothing will happen to them, as long as they're not expired. So always look at the expiration date and you should be good. They advise this to be used 2 to 3 times a week. I just use it when I feel like. Maybe once a week, maybe once in 2 weeks. And I leave these overnight. These featured in my very recent Oh Yes, I Love It video, because I just loved these masks so much, okay? So I highly recommend them. They're very good. Another mask that I want to show you is this one. It's a Russian brand called Faberlic. Very inexpensive. And it's an express mask, lift and glow. I really like this one too. And by the way, I should probably give an honorable mention and talk about the Olay clothing masks. I used Olay clothing masks. They looked quite like the Glam Glow one, but just the packaging was black, but the cloth is white, and I liked it a lot. This you're supposed to leave on for 20-25 minutes. And after that, it will give you a very fresh and beautiful skin. And you will look like you've had long sleep hours, even if you haven't had much sleep at all. So that's good. That's for this one. masks because you just put them on and you can lay down and relax, listen to ASMR, to music, or just relax and sleep while the mask is acting like a little spa treatment on your face. That's good, right? The other masks that I have are three different masks from the same brand, and the brand name is Karuna. Looks like this. I have the purifying mask. Looks more like this. And I have also the exfoliating mask. Skins from time to time so that all the skincare that you apply is able to penetrate your skin, otherwise you're wasting your creams and they will not work. So cleansing masks are also very important because if your skin is not clear and has clean pores, then you can put a fantastic makeup on and still not look that great, unfortunately. And I have one mask. That is my favorite mask in the world for cleansing my face. It's not a clothing mask though. It's a clay mask. And it's very, very gentle and very nice. But today I'm showing my clothing masks. It's just very important to gently cleanse your face, exfoliate it. Gentle clay masks. You can even just buy pure clay and mix it with water in your palm and put it on your face. There's different types of clay. Yellow, white, blue, green, black, even pink. My favorite is white, to be honest with you. Although the mask that I love is green. So, these are supposed to be put on your face again. You need to leave them on for 10 to 20 minutes. Yes. And then you can take them off. Of course, if you're feeling like having a pure spa day, then you can do the three masks in a row. You can cleanse, exfoliate, and then, of course, you can moisturize and nourish the skin. as well as such masks. But just, there is something about clothing masks that I absolutely adore, 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 adore. So, these were my six beautiful masks. If you have some favorites yourselves, please let me know in the comment section down below. I would like to check it out and to see if they're good for my skin, because what works for my skin may not work for you. My most favorite though, out of all of these, would be the Shiseido Benefiance one with retinol. Shiseido has the eye patches, but they also have a full face mask, a clothing mask that is the same as this one. So, it looks something like this, but pink. Unfortunately, I don't have it right now. There is one affordable brand that makes eye patches, and I tried their gold one, but I don't have it now, so I cannot show it now. But if you have any suggestions, please let me know, because I am a big skincare junkie. A huge one. A large one. Also, before I end this video, I just wanted to say I'm kind of thinking about making lifestyle videos as well, because I just think it's so important, and I think it's important to be calm during the day as well as at night. So I'm thinking about it and thinking whether I should make those videos on this channel or on a separate channel. What do you think, guys? Let me know. Okay? Just let me know. That's just an idea in my head that I've had for a while now. So, now I want to wish you good night, sweet dreams, and of course, I think we will meet pretty soon.